We are at the Neste headquarters, Espoo, Finland. And we are interviewing Director Petri Jokinen, who has extensive and long experience in renewable fuel business and projects connected to that business. So we have a great opportunity to interview Petri Jokinen. Thank you, Petri Jokinen, for this possibility to interview you. Could you please tell about your experience to give us a little bit understanding of how experienced you really are in the renewable fuels business and the projects that are connected to that business?
Thank you, Arttu, and welcome to Neste. So this is a very nice opportunity for me also to discuss with you about projects that we have been doing in this renewable products area. I have been personally working all my career in Neste, so I have been all the time working with various types of projects. And of course, when we are now looking backwards, I have been intimately involved in some of the bigger investment projects, for example, when we were constructing a facility in Singapore. But before that, I was also involved with other projects that Renewable Fuels was doing. And of course, as being always working with projects, I know what has been the history of all this development that has been happening. My background is technical background. I also have an MBA, and that's a combination that has served quite well myself in this career.
Okay, thank you very much for sharing your background to us. And now we will move to videos on various themes of Neste renewable business development and the projects that are connected to this business.